I've known Matt Lipscomb my entire life. In fact, our fathers were partners since 1954. Our mothers used to change our diapers at tables next to each other, so I've literally known him my entire life. And I'll tell you, as a man of character, as a man of integrity, and a man that's very well deserving of the Dan Maddox Award. Congratulations, Matt, and congratulations, Sandy, for being there right along with him. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to Matt Lipscomb, the Dan Maddox Man of the Year.
Matt is the kind of guy that tends to pursue excellence, whether it's in theater or music or risk management or fishing or hunting. He's a guy that's going to do things with precision and excellence and generous toward others at the same time.
I'm proud that other people are able to see what I see on a daily basis, the faith that he lives every day of his life, the commitment to friends and family, and you know, has made a difference in the lives of so many people that many of them aren't even aware of what he's done. And that's the way he wants it to be.
He and Sandy have again and again been a shot in the arm to our ministry, an encouragement to me. They're faithful participants, active members of our body. I'm just ecstatic for Matt and glad that he's receiving this honor.
Well, most of my involvement with Matt and what he does in the community is around Matt's support and I'd say love for the arts. I think theater enthusiasts in North Mississippi and the general Memphis area are probably familiar with DeSoto Family Theater.
My mother and my father taught us early that giving is a part of what God designed in our makeup, that we are to serve and we are to give. It's scriptural, it's biblical, that we are to give tithes and offerings. And so, funny story about that is my dad was a part of the finance committee of the church where we worshiped. And he told them, he said, I want you to create giving envelopes for my boys so that they can give part of their money, a tithe on their money to the church. And they said, well, how old are they? And they said, well, they're 6 and 3. And they said, well, Mr. Matt, it said, it's gonna cost us more money to create those giving envelopes than the money we'll receive from those boys, I would guess. And he said, sirs, that request is not about trying to raise money for the church. It's about trying to raise boys.
And the word says to honor those who are worthy of honor, and Matt Lipscomb is worthy of honor. So this is a great privilege for me to speak on behalf of my wife and I both. We have benefited greatly from his generosity and have been inspired to give. I mean, he's just been amazing, an amazing example in that. Still is. Keep going, Matt, don't stop.
First of all, as a man of integrity, a man of honor, of good Christian character, because of his commitment and love for that, you have a gem of an organization there in North Mississippi because of Matt.
And every decision he makes is based on those two things. Is it pleasing to God, and is there a way that I can do good for the community?
You are deserving to be the Man of the Year for Northwest Mississippi Community Foundation. It's a well-earned honor, and we appreciate so much all you do for DeSoto County and all of Mississippi.
My motivations to give back to the community, like many of us, I'm sure, is driven by the fact that I have a strong sense of pride for our community and recognition that it's a privilege to live in the Northwest Mississippi community. I recognize and am thankful for the fact that the generations that went before us created a community that gives us the benefits that we now enjoy. And to a great extent, whatever our children and the generations that succeed us enjoy or endure will be determined in great fashion by the people in this room.
Matt, congratulations.
You have made a difference in the Sager family, and we love you very much. Thank you so much.
Matt, congratulations.
Congratulations, Matt.
Matt, congratulations on receiving the Dan Maddox Award. On behalf of all of your friends, your family, the Lipscomb and Pitts family, Higginbotham, and everyone else, congratulations to a well-deserved award to you.